Please continue. Please continue, sir.
Yeah. We discussed previously certain important amendments of the Constitution. At that time, we discussed that there are 104 amendment acts as of February 2021. So with these amendments, there were significant changes of the Constitution in the course of Indian polity. So we are aware that there are several important amendments, out of which we discussed about the First Amendment Act 1951, which empowered through which the state was empowered to make special provision for the advancement of social and backward classes. How they did it? They added 9th schedule. In that 9th schedule, they included 4th Amendment Act, 1955, included some more acts in the 9th schedule. 17th Amendment Act, 1964, included 44 more acts in the 9th schedule. 29th Amendment Act, 1972, included 2 Kerala Acts on land reforms in 9th schedule. 34th Amendment, 1974, included 20 more land tenure and land reforms acts of various states in the 9th schedule. So, how and why they created 9th schedule? They created 9th schedule, they amended and added 9th schedule by mentioning that if any act is kept in the 9th schedule and that act violates the fundamental rights of a person, citizen or non-citizen, you can't question that act which is kept in, which is added in the 9th schedule as violative of the Constitution, because constitutional fundamental rights, because it is made for the public benefit. This is what the amendment. So, 3 more grounds of restrictions on Article 19(1), freedom of speech and expression, were also added. We discussed already public order, friendly relations with foreign states, incitement to an offense. These 3 restrictions were made reasonable and justiciable. These restrictions are on what? Under Article 19(1), freedom of speech and expression, which includes freedom of press. So this right can be violated on the ground by making a law, by putting a reasonable restriction in the interest of public order or friendly relations with foreign states or incitement to an offense. So the First Amendment Act introduced the validity of the state's move to nationalize any business or trade and the same to not be invalid on the grounds of violation of right to trade and business. This is what First Amendment we already discussed. Then the Second Amendment Act 1952 is the scale of representation in the Lok Sabha was readjusted, stating that one member can represent even more than 7.5 lakh people. So with this amendment, what has happened? A member of parliament or the constituency of a member of parliament can be created or constituted even if there are more than 7.5 lakh people. So this is the Second Amendment. Then Seventh Amendment Act 1956. The provision of having a common high court for 2 or more states was introduced. Where it has happened? Punjab and Haryana. Both states are having common high court. Likewise, Pondicherry and Chennai. Chennai means Tamil Nadu. Both these 2 states are having common high court at Chennai. Then Seventh Amendment Act 1956, the provision of having a common high court, already we stated, then abolition of class A, B, C, and D states. 14 states and 6 union territories were formed with this amendment. Then introduction of union territories. This is all 7th amendment. Then 9th amendment act 1960. Adjustment to Indian territory as a result of an agreement with Pakistan. So Indo-Pak agreement 1958 is entered in order to make some adjustments to the Indian territory in consequence of that agreement with Pakistan. This 9th amendment 1960 is made. With this amendment, there was cession of Indian territory of Beriberi Union, that is West Bengal, to Pakistan. This Beriberi Union is added, that is West Bengal, part of the West Bengal is added to cession of Indian territory of Beriberi Union to Pakistan. Then 10th Amendment Act 1961, Dadra Nagar and Haveli incorporated in the Union of India as a Union Territory. This is 1961. 12th Amendment Act 1962, Goa, Daman and Diu incorporated in the Indian Union as a Union Territory. 13th Amendment Act 1962, Nagaland was formed with special status under Article 370A. Likewise, 104 amendments are made, and 42nd amendment is very important because it is the most comprehensive amendment of the Indian Constitution, called the mini constitution. So you can read about it in detail separately, or if you want, I will tell about this 42nd amendment and 44th amendment and some other important amendments in detail. Because what has happened is, these amendments were happened in 1976 and 1978, very important amendments. During those 2 years, one amendment is very important because Janata Party, that is first time Janata Party came into power, and in order to see that what is done by Indira Gandhi government is restored, the amendments are made by Janata government in 1978. Then there are other amendments, up to 104 amendments are there. With this 104 amendments, several important amendments are made in the constitution in order to achieve the goals of constitution of achieving the welfare state by and through the mechanism of democracy. Madam, with this, we concluded.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Madam, now I have completed
all the amendments.
In general, what are called amendments.
Yeah.
But the 2 important amendments, that is 44 and 45th amendments, they were made during Janata rule.
Okay.
So in order to see that what is done, what damage is done by Indira Gandhi during emergency, some amendments are made by Janata government.
Okay, sir.
They are very important. If they want, next I will discuss class. It next time in Saturday. Detail, yes. So that they will understand.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
If any doubt is there, they can ask. Otherwise, we can close.
Yes, sir. Any doubts, children? Any doubts? We can note down the points, and even in the next class.
You can ask if any doubts are there. Mainly, you have to read a daily newspaper of the Supreme Court judgments.
Mm.
Otherwise, yes. Even if I tell 100 number of hours, there is no use. Now,
yes, sir.
Very important, particularly related to Andhra Pradesh, is going on illegal custody, police custody, illegal torture, arrest and violation of constitution. All these things are going on.
Please. You discussed about the MP getting arrested.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, sir.
So please try to read fully.
Newspaper, sir.
Okay, madam.
Thank you very much, sir.
Welcome.
Thank you. Dear students, we will join tomorrow at 5 o'clock.
Thank you.
Thank you. So, Sivanandini, where are you studying your degree? Degree college, amma, Vijayawada?
No, ma'am, I'm second year. Just
completed inter second year, huh?
No, ma'am, just completed first year. I want to write exams, board exams.
What exams are, Raja? Intermediate, it's not cancelled. 12th standard, it is cancelled. What is your subject in intermediate?
MPC, ma'am.
MPC. Chaitanya College, Sri Chaitanya?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Which group you found this meeting ID? A group lo achin niku?
Malyadri sir group, ma'am.
Acha. Okay. Right. సార్ పెట్టారా ఆ గ్రూప్ లో? ఓకే. ఇందులో ప్రీవియస్ వీడియోస్ కూడా, ప్రీవియస్ క్లాసెస్ వీడియోస్ కూడా ఉన్నాయి. ఆర్ యు ఇంట్రెస్టెడ్ ఇన్ సివిల్ సర్వీసెస్?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. We have another group where daily questions will be given and daily ఒక small video also will be there. Yeah. I can take my number and I'll add you in the group.
Please, ma'am. Please tell your name.
8296.
8296.
365. 743.
Okay, ma'am. I will message you.
Yeah, 8296 365 743.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Yashwini, how is your preparation for the exam tomorrow? Aditi, Yashwini.
Ma'am, before some question PDFs you have been sending, those I am referring.
Okay. Both, what is for tomorrow, what is there? That also I have put up, no? Again?
I'll check it out, ma'am.
Again I have put it. Check, and in that 50 questions with the answers are at the end. So that you will not just see the answer, so that you can answer them and you can cross-check your answers. All the answers are given at the end together, 1 to 50 answers.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am, go through it. Question banks are also there, go through. Okay, prepare well. Shivanandini, you can message me. I'll add you into the group.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. Bye.